Why keep frontin'?
Yeah.
You know you like it.
Good afternoon. Today we have interviewed a gay homosexual, handsome guy, and a handsome boy named Dan Sweka doing a photo of you. Stay tuned and tell us anytime. She's a beast. I call her Kama.
I don't know what you're looking at the camera for.
Oh, yeah.
This is so gay. Why did you have this?
Dude, do it side out.
Alright, so let's go to deep voice narration.
He's gonna have to go on the couch. So many channels. Oh, he's going on the couch.
For babies. So I changed
them. Like I do my shoes.
Yep, don't hand me.
Fuck, this was weird.
Dude, you're not even
lying. Oil me up, bro.
At least I know his chest.
Alright. Are you recording? What the hell's that?
Band-aid! Get the band-aid!
You dirty bastard!
Put some band-aid.
That's stupid, bro.
Alright. What is this?
What is this?
Massage oil.
It's more shiny.
What massage oil?
Alright, chug it.
More.
You get it.
It's like chest. Wait! Chest.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, yeah. I've got an idea.
Just have it open.
The last part, right?
Yeah.
I'll just shrug and I'll start.
Okay. And then the cuts to a scene where you're gonna be awful.
Stop!
Oi, fuck, no, not loop.
It's not loop, it's massage oil.
No, but it's not, it dries up, it's not shiny.
No, it doesn't.
It's a bit thick enough for this.
Dude, trust me, man, just reach out.
Ah, it's weird.
That's good, man, look at that. Look at that shine.
This is the gayest.
Dude, it looks like cum. Shut up, you're next.
Right.
So it's white.
No,
it's
white.
Should have
fuck, man. See, you fucking dumb. Yeah. Can someone take a photo?
Me and Noah wardrobe.
Now that's gay.
Oh, hey.
Turn around. Let's see.
Is it shiny or not?
It's shiny.
I don't like that.
Should we put some in your face or not?
A face?
Yeah.
Dude, it's shiny as hell.
Woo!
I told him I need money for Pokemon cards.
Nostril shot. Tonight I ask you to be my girlfriend.
Some young guys here last year, what's going on? What are you doing here? Oh, my bad, sorry.
Oh my god.
Daddy, ready?
Let's wrestle. I'm too slippery. Yeah.
Oh,
go
on your
knees, because you're so tall. Just
you want me to
because I'm the one doing it to you.
Hey,
to
each other,
aren't we? Nah. Wait, can you go on your knees first? Can you go on your knees first?
No. Hell no.
We should blow your nipples if
you're gonna
use that.
Wait, can you tell him to go on his knees just for a quick thing? Just to try something.
Okay, go on your knees, bitch.
Fuck no. I'm not. No. No.
You're in baby oil. Really
calls him baby for a second.
You only read about it. Now give me all your X's and O's while you're posing.